We're taking a closer look at the robot revolution unfolding across the country.
I've hauled a container. This is totally different. I never thought of a truck driving itself. I mean, how many people have?
Artificial intelligence and its impact on jobs has become a hot topic of debate, and many experts have predicted that machines will ultimately replace millions of jobs in the next decade.
The wave of automation that's coming is very threatening.
When we look at ultra-flat wages, people being thrown out of the middle class and into jobs in warehouses and devastation of towns across the country, one of the major drivers of those dynamics is automation.
Automation and artificial intelligence will impact jobs in our country and if society is prepared to handle a tech-related economic crisis.
Autonomous trucks no longer need drivers. Automated rigs work just fine with fewer people to run them.
This staggeringly rapid technological and social change to try to solve those problems.
It's becoming a very different industry than it was a number of years ago with the kind of technologies and automation.
The CEO of Goldcorp, David Garofalo, says the sector is in fact going through huge disruption and increasingly turning to automation to save costs and boost productivity.
Many fear trouble to come. A recent study by Oxford University says nearly 50% of current U.S. jobs are in danger from automation.
You've never been able to stop automation. I think the issue is not whether you're going to stop it, because I think history shows you don't stop it. I think the issue is, how do you implement it? What's the responsible way to do it? Who has an obligation to worry about the working people?